What up? My name is Darnell Roy. I'll fill y'all in on a little bit about me. See, a lot of y'all know me from the Sweet 16, but let me fill y'all in on what I'm doing now. Been engineering, been on the road, been on tour, shooting TV shows, working with my brother Jacquees, producing albums, anything you need, really, I'm here, I'm working. You know what I'm saying? I'm a serviceman. And I just like to get it. I like some money. I like getting money. I like being fly. So, you know what I mean? That's me. That's Roy. It's crazy because really I started engineering in college. I went to college for engineering in Atlanta, SAE. And then from there, you know what I'm saying? I just made something out of it. My first person I ever engineered for was Lil' Kim. And then from there, you know what I'm saying? I just built my relationships, started growing, and now I'm here with the King of R&B. See how people even trusted me to be an engineer? It's crazy. Because, like, I used to engineer my own stuff. And people would be like, yo, who engineered your shit? I'd be like, shit, it was me. I did it myself. And then that's how I built, you know what I'm saying, somewhat of a rapport for mixing. In addition to engineering, I've been making beats, going crazy. You know what I'm saying? I've been making beats for a real long minute. But I've been really going crazy this last year. Working with Quee, of course. My first beat I ever made was for Lil Wayne and Young Jock, Drip. But the list go on, you know what I'm saying? I just been working, really. And even to the point where I produced Quee's Christmas album. I did like 5 out of the 7, 8 songs on that project. So, you know what I'm saying? We just here working, trying to get it. Man, I met Quee like, I want to say 11 years ago. I actually met him through Issa. My boy Issa had introduced me to Quee, and then we ended up at that video. Well, they came to my video shoot, my Go Wild video shoot back in the day. And then after that, I ended up at Quee video shoot, the Look At Me Now shoot. You know what I'm saying? So it just, we always been tied in. And then I linked up with Quee again in Rochester. We both got booked for a show. And I just remember we seen each other in the hotel. And we hugged for like 5 minutes. I was like, bro, I'm proud of you. I'm fucking proud of you. Because I remember this is after I found out he was with Rich Gang and all that shit. I'm like, nah, bro, I see you moving. Like, I'm proud of you. I'm really proud of you. And yeah, after that day, we've been at the hip. No cap. Every time he pulled up in New York, we was on the line. Yo, pull up on me. He sent me his location when I was there. You know what I'm saying? And then from there, it was like, yo, I'm going back to Atlanta. What you doing? I said, shit, I'm coming back to Atlanta too. What you talking about? So, you know what I mean? I ended up right back in Atlanta, moving around with my boy, and shit, it's been history. All right, now let me put on my executive voice. Hey, so, hi, my name is Darnell Rock. Y'all ain't never seen an executive this cool. I swear to God, y'all never seen one. Y'all never seen an executive this cool before. I'm the coolest. Look, I got red hair right now. Look at this shit. Y'all ain't never seen an executive this cool. Yeah, that's how we're giving it up. I'm the youngest exec though, just so that y'all know. I'm the president of Sugar Hill Records. We working, you know what I'm saying? If you don't see Sugar, I know y'all see Sugar Hill out here. We out here, no cap. You know what I'm saying? We working right now. We on the 40th anniversary of hip hop. I got the guys on a worldwide tour. Right now they're in Europe. They'll be back next week. Then we got Dublin, we got South Africa, Johannesburg, got a couple things coming up. So yeah, on the executive side, Sugar Hill, we got shit going. I am also the CEO of Rich Click Entertainment, which is my booking agency. You know, that's where I book artists, book acts, I book everybody. You know, from Naughty by Nature to Rev Run to Sugar Hill, Grandmaster Flash, The Furious Five, anybody you can think of, I get busy. From old school to new acts, whatever you need, Rich Click. That shit tatted on me too. Y'all see, I'm the coolest CEO y'all ever seen, like ever. Look, yeah, that's on me. Excuse me for being ashy. It's all good. Yeah, that's my heart right there, just so that y'all see. That's my grandmother. Yeah, she's everywhere with me. Like, literally everywhere. I got on everything. You know what I'm saying? That's my baby. Yeah, And that's the first time I was ever in the studio, just so that y'all see. First time ever. She put me there. Yeah. This all happened because of her. And that's why I wear her every day. And I'm gonna forever push this legacy. Sugar Hill, Rich Click, and all this new shit. Thank you, mama. Don't forget, hold on, y'all don't forget, I'm an artist too. You know what I'm saying? I'm on some Diddy shit, like, y'all ain't never see this shit. I know y'all, come on, stop it. Take that. All right, listen. My album coming out, I don't know, but I got a lot of shit going on right now. From TV shows to working with Quee. We got a lot of shit playing, real shit. And this shit is finna be stupid, I promise y'all. These diamonds, next year, watch. I promise y'all, these diamonds gonna all be different. All my watches, all my jewelry gonna be different next year. Patek, watch. I'm flooding it. Patek, this, VVs. You know what I'm saying? This shit right here, big boy shit, though. This one gonna never change. I'm keeping this shit. But everything gonna change. Why is everything going up? And I ain't finna play. I told y'all niggas I'm the youngest, coolest CEO ever. Let's go.